Hello there, I am Bas Bas Yosukwo, a 600 level dentistry student at the University of Nigeria, Nsukka. I'm also the founder of Hummingbirds Foundation. Hummingbirds Foundation is a campus-based, student-led, non-governmental organization that prioritizes on three major missions. One of them is substance use prevention and reduction among students, suicide prevention among students, and increased access to mental health counseling among college students, starting in Nigeria and hopefully Africa. Activities include social media awareness campaign, volunteers training program on World Health Organization recommended standard for peer-to-peer mental health counseling, and an on-campus campaign awareness program titled Poetry Lounge, where young people are gathered together to listen to poetry and then a talk by a professional. Also, added to that, in increasing access to care, what we do is to connect or match students who are in need of mental health counseling with professional bodies who are partners with the foundation, such as the International Society of Substance Use Professionals, where there are over 300 psychiatrists across Nigeria and psychologists across Nigeria in the society here in Nigeria, and the Nigerian Medical Association, where there are professional medical psychiatrists within the body. Through our work, we've been able to gather over 200 volunteers across campuses in Nigeria, such as University of Nigeria Enugu Campus, University of Nigeria Nsukka, the Maduna University, Covenant University, University of Lagos, and University of Abuja. Across these campuses, the volunteers are trained through a WhatsApp platform where we invite professionals to teach them and train them on World Health Organization recommended standard for peer-to-peer counseling. We believe in change. We believe in doing a lot to add value to our community. Our motto, simple, is that life was created for us and not us for life, so we can redefine our outcome together. So far, we've helped over 50 students access mental health care. Through our partnership with another body here in Nigeria, we've been able to provide a toll-free number where young people gain access to mental health counseling free of charge. In addition to leading the foundation, I'm also an alumni of the 2020 class of Millennium Campus Network Fellowship. I'm the former Deputy Campus Director for the Hall Prize at the University of Nigeria. I'm a recipient of the Global Shala Superhero U Competition 2020-2021, and I'm also a faculty student body president, where we lead students and increase the connection and the network of communication between the student body and the faculty board leaders, through which we've been able to enact change and policies that are working towards giving the student a better face for learning and a better platform for growth. I believe the world can get better if we all do a little bit. So I hope that through this platform, I can learn more and become better. Thank you.